Going over the curriculum materials, we talked about the importance of the manipulatives. Now let's take a look at how you can get the most benefit out of them. First, be sure you are following the example. You have the lesson video with Steve Demme demonstrating the concept with the manipulatives, as well as the lesson information in the instruction manual. Study the examples provided and be precise in your placement of the manipulatives and your use of key phrases as you model concepts for your students. Next, be sure to use the build, write, say process. This is essential to ensure that your student is making connections between the model and the symbols. Represent the concept with the manipulatives, write the symbols, explain what you're doing and why. Ultimately, we want the student to be able to use the same process to demonstrate mastery. How this looks will vary from student to student. For younger students or those not used to providing explanations, you may need to ask a lot of leading questions. You can start with them taking on small parts of the build, write, say process. Some may enjoy playing teacher with you or a classroom of toys as students. With an older student, it will be more of a conversation. Finally, be consistent. If the manipulatives are used on the lesson video or shown in the instruction manual, that's an indication that they should be used to present and explore the lesson's concepts.